Next. The next piece gives me the greatest pleasure since it offers suitable point for the introduction of a very dear friend whose name may be familiar to you as having appeared on earlier song titles, recently released from an 18-month spell in Pentonville Prison, England, for a very shameful offense involving the exposing of himself in front of the ladies' toilets at Piccadilly Circus. However, Jeffrey has given all that up, has turned over a new leaf, and is now really into Cocker Spaniels. We have a clean one in the house. In the Ho Chi Minh suit, communist leader Jethro Tull, Hammond-Hammond. Going to verbally introduce the next song, which is a perfectly nice song about a very common, average, ordinary little 12-year-old Roman Catholic prostitute called Cross-Eyed Mary.
Yeah.
Wasn't bad at all, I think you got the job. That's the audition. What's your name?